They're off. The buff takes an early lead. A second camera halfway down the track picks them up in slow motion. The buff held to the rail. Go straight. Watch this steady and power. The quarter horse digs in. He closes the gap to a length. Three quarters. A third camera stops the action at the finish. The buffalo wins by a half length. But notice just after they cross that line how the buffalo tries to swerve into the horse.